Hi, this video will introduce you to some of the common features of the EBSCO search screen, something that may look familiar to you if you've ever used a library database before. We're going to focus on useful ways to narrow your results after you've done an initial search. These can be found along the left side of the search results screen. One of the first limiters you'll notice near the top is the limit to full text box. If you check this box, you will eliminate any results that do not have full text attached to them. Be aware that by using this feature, though, you are usually eliminating relevant articles for which the full text may be just one click away. Notice that the articles without a full text link instead have a 360 to full text link. Clicking this link will search all of the library's other databases for full text and bring it up if we have it somewhere else. You may want to try links with this icon before using the limit to full text limiter. Another useful limiter that most EBSCO databases have is the scholarly peer-reviewed box. Checking this will eliminate all results from the sources that are not scholarly or peer-reviewed journals. Many assignments require the use of scholarly sources, and this is one quick way to narrow your list to those kinds of articles. If you're looking for a different kind of source, say reviews or trade journals, instead of the scholarly articles box, you can use the source type limiter that's just a bit further down in the limiter column. You'll see the different kinds of source types included in your search results list, along with a number telling you how many of each source type there are. Click See More to see a full list of the different types of sources that make up your results list. Checking boxes will update your list to include only the results for the source types you choose. Many times you will also want to limit your results to recent publications. Use the date limiter to narrow the results down to a specific date range. You can either enter beginning and ending dates in the boxes or use the slider. This will eliminate all results from your list that fall outside the date range you choose. Finally, depending on which database you are searching, you may notice one or more limiters labeled something like subject or subject thesaurus term. These allow you to limit your results based on the subject tags that have been assigned to articles in the database. So, on the example on the screen, if you check the box next to the subject linguistics, it will limit your results to only those articles that have been assigned the subject tag linguistics. You also probably noticed that there were some other limiters we didn't cover. Many databases have limiters specific to a discipline, and they can be a helpful way to find relevant articles within that discipline. If you come across those and need help using them, or you have any other questions, please feel free to get in contact with a librarian. We'd be happy to help. Thanks for watching.